And says a worker at the School Street location tested positive for the virus, and the store is now closed for cleaning and sanitizing. The company says this person last worked on Friday and does not have direct contact with customers. Some workers have been asked to self-quarantine as a precaution. Employees are required to take a wellness check before their shift. The School Street Foodland will reopen tomorrow morning.